Wayne Rooney marked his England return with a goal that secured a place in Euro 2012's last eight, but it was a rough passage eased by helpings of good fortune and controversy against Ukraine. England manager Roy Hodgson instantly restored Rooney after a two-match suspension in place of Andy Carroll, with orders to make a belated mark on the campaign after sitting out the draw against France and victory against Sweden. And after missing a simple header in the first half, the Manchester United striker ensured England topped Group D to set up a quarter-final meeting with Italy in Kiev on Sunday. England could have met world and European champions Spain, but that eventuality was avoided by Sweden's 2-0 win against France, and Rooney's first goal in a major tournament since scoring twice in the 4-2 victory over Croatia in Lisbon at Euro 2004. Ukraine, however, will complain long and hard about a contentious second-half incident when Marko Devic's shot clearly crossed the line before W.